The name of the story is The Snow Owl. Author Nupur Mistry. Illustrators Kokila, Krishna, Prashant, Sunaina and Yashashvi. Published by Story Weaver Community Level 2. Let's begin. Today, let's dive into a story of a family of snow owls. Once, there was a tree named Gudu. There lived four owls on that tree. Papa Golu, Mama Jean, Chotu Coco and little teeny mini Raja. They all lived in a large nest made up of hay and sticks. One day when Mama and Papa went in search of food, a naughty squirrel Popo climbed up the tree. Coco and Raja were sleeping. Then Gudu screamed, "Ah, squirrel, squirrel." Then in anger, the kids woke up and told what happened. "What happened, Gudu?" Gudu said, "Popu has climbed up the tree." The owlets flew down to find Popo. Then the naughty squirrel went in their nest and took their extra food. Gudu screamed quietly. Mama and Papa were coming home and saw the squirrel taking the extra food. So they made a plan. The next day, they put fruits and nuts in the nest and poured super sticky glue. So when Popo would come, he would get stuck in the glue. The next day, the same thing happened. And the old family came out and laughed. Ha 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 ha. Popo was in anger and told, "I will be back to take revenge soon." So, the moral of the story is, don't act over smart. You might get into trouble. I hope you enjoyed the story. Thank you. Bye.